Hello everyone. Big change in Uber app. Now you can move and select the trip you want instead go to the trip radar offers which rejected by other drivers so unlike before of the pickup and the drop. Also there is an accept tab that you have to click on so no more accidental which similar to other app like DoorDash which not to accidentally accept trips.